lovely evening, isn't it, Mr. Oliver? Mr. Oliver? Mr. Oliver, is something the matter?
I'm just so grateful, Toad. Very grateful that we were saved from scrap. I wish I could only say the same thing for Howard. He didn't need to be scrapped like the way he did. Wherever he is now, I hope he finds the peace that he was looking for.